Greetings. Well, I guess we should all get new passports, because now we are all Egyptians. Egypt just voted on and accepted their new constitution. Egypt now has one constitution to rule their whole country. They have one constitution alone. Well, America is governed by the constitution, by one constitution alone. So America has one constitution and Egypt has one constitution. There can be no doubt. They must be the same, right? I mean, that is the only possibility, right? What? What's that? You say they are not the same? How is that possible? Egypt has the one constitution. America has the one constitution. They have just got to be the same constitution. And therefore we are all Egyptians. Right? How could this possibly be wrong, I ask you? Oh, I see. You say they are different. Egypt has one. America has one. But they are not the same one? That's interesting. I'm sure I am the only one to make that mistake. Boy, do I feel foolish right now. Just because Egypt has one constitution and America has one constitution, that does not mean they are the same constitution. That is a pretty ignorant mistake to make, I admit. Just because one group says there is one something, another group, which says there is one something, may not have the same something. Oh, what's that? You say it's like Mohammedism and Christianity? Mohammedism says it worships one God alone, and Christianity says it worships one God alone. But they are not the same one God? That makes a lot of sense now. You may have been confused too. After all, Islam claims it follows one God alone. But as we have seen, just because they follow one God alone, it does not have to follow the same God of another religion that follows one God alone. To anyone with eyes to see what Islam does, and ears to hear what Islam teaches and claims, it is nothing like the actions of Christians around the world or the teachings of the Bible. There is simply no link, no fellowship, no correlation, no relationship between the two. Think about that a moment. There is no link between the two, other than Islam's claim of one God alone, like Christianity's. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.